Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math. I thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.